Hello guys, and today I'm gonna tell you about the inbuilt file manager which is present in Moto G3. Many of you guys won't be knowing about it, so today I'm gonna tell you the super location. First, go to settings. In settings, you will see storage and USB. Just simply click on it. For your internal storage, click on internal storage, then the apps will calculate and stuff, then go to explore. In this explore, you will see all that which is present on your device. It will be like, you can simply download a file manager and you can compare it. I'm sure the both of them will be equal. But the main issue with automatic internal storage is that it won't be, there is no file explorer for the SD card. So you simply have to download a file manager from the Play Store. I hope you guys love this video, so please like, share and subscribe to my channel. It's new, I need your love. Thank you.